The new Line 9. 47.8 kilometers long, 52 stations. 11 kilometers and 12 stations already in service. 20 interchanges. Automatic trains. More frequent service. Improved safety. Better technology. The new Line 9 will be the longest underground metro line in Europe. It will link 5 municipalities: Badalona, Santa Coloma de Gramenet, Barcelona, Hospitalet de Llobregat, and El Prat de Llobregat. And it will provide service to areas that currently do not have metro service. The layout was designed by locating stations in the areas in most need of public transport. Of the line's 52 stations, 20 will be interchanges with links to other modes of public transport. The line will be used by 350,000 passengers every day, i.e. 130 million passengers a year. The line has been constructed using the most efficient systems to guarantee safety on sites and in the surrounding areas. Inspections of the buildings, shops, and car parks in the areas affected by the line were carried out prior to construction. The state-of-the-art tunnel boring machines use a large cutter head to drill and then cover the prefabricated walls, while injecting concrete into the areas outside the tunnel and into the ground. This process guarantees stability and watertightness, does not affect the surface, and minimizes the impact on the surrounding area. A thorough monitoring plan is also underway to anticipate any geological changes or variations that may occur. In Zona Franca, an industrial area close to the port of Barcelona, the trains will run on a 6.5 meter high elevated track. Line 9 will have two station models. 30 stations take the form of a large cylindrical shaft, with an upper hall that has access to the street and a lower hall that is connected to the platforms. The two halls will be linked by means of high-capacity elevators, escalators, and emergency staircases. These stations have platforms in the same tunnel, and the trains will run on two levels. 5 stations will emerge into the exterior on an elevated overpass with tracks in both directions and a central platform. All of the stations are equipped with modern safety systems and innovative access systems. The trains on Line 9 are automatic and controlled from a central command center. The automated driverless metro system means that higher service frequency is possible, that all systems can react in extremely precise timeframes, and that safety is improved. The platforms are equipped with screens with a system for coordinating train doors, so that the opening and closing of the doors is synchronized and automatic. The government of Catalonia has promoted the construction of Line 9, an ambitious project due to its magnitude, the expenditure involved, and above all, the benefits it will provide to the hundreds of thousands of people who use public transport in the metropolitan area of Barcelona. A huge number of professionals are working behind the scenes on the different phases and areas of the project, from administrative to technical personnel.